But see, look at this. If you like pina coladas. Totally, it's right there. He's drinking one. Oh, I'm pressing it so fast. Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Glaciercano here today to play some more Wind Waker HD. And as you can see here in this picture, Link, what he's doing, that is a straw actually going up to his mouth, and he's drinking whatever this thing is. What is this thing? Because, I mean, it's like a flower, like, pear drink? I don't know, but he's just sitting here drinking it. He's not actually able to sit on his chair and drink it. Maybe he could have. I don't know. It's really hard to get the proper angle. No, he'd be drinking it from his chest. Belly button and so on. It's just weird and awkward. Oh, now the sun is coming back out again. The weather's been really weird on my private oasis lately. So I know that just like the lighting, it just changed and got really bright all of a sudden. Just like a few seconds ago, it's really weird. But, you know, lots of storms, there's lots of wind. It's a very nice place to live. Because Link actually has a home now. Screw actually going back to Outset Island. This is Link's true home, which I probably should have actually helped out this Korok. I'm surprised that I haven't helped this one, because, I mean, this is the one that I found first, I think. And yet, I never did anything with him. I mean, I better get on that, because, I mean, this is my island, and, I mean, I gotta take care of my one resident that I allow here, because, I mean, he's fairly friendly, and I like Koroks. Now. Not before. I was a racist against Koroks before. Now I'm impartial. I don't really care either way. But he's allowed to stay. And I guess... Wait. Oh, the King of Red Lions, what's he doing? I just wanted to talk to him. He looked around all creepily like that. Yes, I finally have the full piece of the Triforce, though.
Well done, Kano. With the shards you have collected, the Triforce of Courage is now complete at last. We must make for Hyrule quickly.
So I'm guessing we have to go to Hyrule Castle, which is at the Tower of the Gods? Does it actually show on my map? No, it doesn't. Okay. So I guess you just have to assume and figure out where you're supposed to go on your own. Which, you know, some people might be confused. But see, this is another reason why the private oasis, as I was saying before, it's just like, it's the best place to live because, you know, it has a good place. It's close to the Tower of the Gods. It's close to everything else, but I really don't like it when the King of Red Lions does that. He's a creepy boat. So, I mean, just, it's a good thing that this isn't like realistic graphics for the main reason of the boat. If this was realistic graphics, everybody would have nightmares. That's the whole reason why Wind Waker is designed the way it is. Because who wants nightmares? Not really me, preferably. No, please no. But I'm surprised that, like, we just have a cutscene already. And still, if you didn't know, if you didn't remember where Hyrule was, you'd just be, like, sailing around, like, where am I supposed to go? Oh, no. But yeah, it's just those never-blinking eyes that the King of Red Lions has. It's just, ooh.
Well done, Kano. You must show the Triforce piece you have assembled to the gods.
Okay. Oh, I thought he was gonna pull out nothing. I already lost it. We only went one square, but I lost it. Guys, I'm sorry. Now Ganon's probably gonna find it before we do. Because he at least has the Triforce of Power to get it or something. Oh, yeah, he finally has it, and what's that noise? Was that the King of Red Lions? Didn't sound like him. Oh, whatever.
Oh, what is this? There, on your hand! The Triforce piece now dwells within you.
Oh, man. It's because he only has the one piece of it. If he had all three, then, I mean, that would never happen. It would make no sense. I don't think. But then again, this is a fantasy land hotel.
It's a Triforce of Courage, proof that you are indeed the true hero.
But I mean, I had the Triforce of Courage, of course it would be that. I've completed the Triforce of Courage, and yet on my hand, the Triforce of Power. I am Ganon.
You have controlled the wind and crossed the seas, and here, near the end of your quest, the power of the gods has been bestowed upon you. Surely from this moment on, you shall be known as the Hero of Winds.
Why not just Hero of Wind? I don't know, if you have to make that plural, it sounds weird. A little bit weird to me, I don't know.
Kano, Hero of Winds.
Yay!
Go forth. To Hyrule, to Zelda's side.
Okay. I guess I don't really even have to do anything. You'll just do it yourself, King Red Lions. You probably could propel us the entire way without me even doing anything, but, you know, Link is just there as support. He needs a lot of support because he's really creepy, and what the heck, why don't you ever blink? Actually, it'd probably be better if you don't blink. Just, you're already really creepy. Blinking would make it probably even more creepy. So I'm just gonna leave you here. If you wanna come after me in your spirit king form, do so. But I must save Zelda! Because she's probably trapped already, right? Oh, look at this. See what happened since I was here last. They went ahead and destroyed the statue, which I just noticed that looks more like... It doesn't really look exactly like the Hero of Time, but I'm pretty sure that's what it's supposed to be. It looks more like the hero from, like, A Link Between Worlds and, you know... I guess maybe a little bit dealing with... Skyward Sword and stuff like that. So... It's just that one art style. It looks a little bit different from what it should be. Oh, she's still here? She was down here the entire time, despite the fact that everything's crumbling above her. Either that or this is a trap. It's definitely a trap. Why wouldn't it be a trap? Yes, it's a trap! That's a trap! And now Ganon's gonna appear and attack me, yeah? This must be Ganon. So, into trying to do the Vader voice again. This one's always really hard for me, I don't know why, but like, at least extended periods of time and also not... You know, you do not know the power of the dark side. That was not even me doing it. I need to practice. Totally.
You have deceived yourself. Did you think that it was safe inside the castle? Foolish. Now that my power has been restored, there is no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda, and here you shall fall into eternal slumber.
Still, it's always so close to the King Red Lions. That's a problem. Oh, how can I sleep though when there's like two Dark Nuts gonna attack me or something? That's the question, Ganon. Why can't I slumber? Let me slumber if you want me to slumber. Okay, guys, you mind? Ah, that's it. I'm gonna do my style. Doing it my way. Whoop! Oh, that almost worked. Also, I'm just gonna make them fight each other. You can't hit me! Oh, did I get him? I can't see because of my... No, I didn't. Oh, come on. Okay, I don't think this is the way I should probably be doing it. Because still, the camera's like freaking out at me, man. It's freaking out! But at least now I got one. This one. Ow. I was trying to dodge you, but I mean, it wouldn't let me. Oh, it's this thing again? Oh, yes! At least that one guy has no shirt. I mean, I just want to look at him, you know. Ooh. Zelda sexy. Oh! Man, these guys do a lot of damage. Okay, I think I'm just gonna bow them. Just... First person shooter! Oh, I was just about to. Oh, no! Ugh! Ugh! No more! No more! No more madness! Oh, boy. This is intense. Even though this is not the most easy way of doing it. Oh, well. I'm gonna be more legit again. Oh, there we go. Did I double kill him?
Double kill!
Please. Oh! Oh, did I just, like, stun him because of the fact that, like... Oh, boy. I don't know how that actually didn't work in his favor. Oh, well, that's one down. Oh, boy. Smack and almost die. Oh, there we go. Can I grab my hearts? Because I kind of need a heart. Well, more than a heart, because I didn't do very well. Oh, well, that was all. Still, where's my slumber there, Ganon? I know that I'm not very good at voicing you anymore, but, I mean, you should be able to do stuff. Stuff. Here and there. I'm just gonna go back into first person. I don't know why, but I just feel like it's a first person kind of day. You gotta experience the game as Link, the hero of winds. Plural. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, well maybe there wasn't anything. I really thought that I was just gonna have to fight more things again. It's a good thing that I do still have my picture. Yeah, see, I can just take a bunch of pictures now. Selfies. Hey, look, guys, I'm so happy that I'm here in Hyrule. Although I can't do anything, so I'll have to delete things. I'm just gonna delete one picture while I'm here. There we go. Just in case I ever want to take a picture, but I don't really need to currently. Oh, what? But I'm in the middle. Oh, yes. The power of the sword. At full power. I can destroy the barrier. Wait. Was it made out of glass? Link, cover your head! And everything, really, because you're gonna get shattered and sliced it up. It's not very good. Oh, so does this actually mean that I am in Hyrule itself now? Because that's pretty awesome if I am. It's, Hyrule looks to be having the same kind of enemies as above the surface of water, so that's not really preferable to me, because I don't like these things. I want some, what's a very common enemy? I don't even know what's something good. Because I was going to say Chew Jelly, but they already have Chew Jelly. Yeah, there's Chew Jelly. I'm still actually happy to see the Choo Choos, though. It's good to see them back home. In their natural environment. And them being completely useful and useless at the same time still. I don't know, what else is very common? Gorons? They're gonna come and attack me, right? These guys are Gorons in disguise! Although, like, that would be crazy if Gorons actually ever did attack you. Oh, man. That would not be good. Ow, I was in midair. You can't do that. See, because now that when you were trying to swing, then I have to kill you, too. Huh? Yeah. But still, though, all these guys... They used to be so, like, troublesome to be fighting, and then now, it's nothing. Because still, I have the full power Master Sword. Can break down barriers and break down any sort of unhappiness people have between each other. That and also there's, like, Stonehenge around here for some reason. But, you know, I don't blame them. Stonehenge, it's been... Oh, I was hoping to catch this guy off guard. Come on. We're just gonna do a bit of a dance. Want to go to the ball with me? Yes. Oh! I guess he doesn't really want to. Instead, I will just murder him. Which is a bit concerning. Oh, look at him. He's so sad. But you know what? He was very useful in getting me my hearts back. And that's all that really matters. Oh, okay. I have... It's really a good thing that there were all those challenges. Maybe that's why they planned it out. So then, where's my hookshot? You have to go through all of those trials and tribulations to get the pieces to make the... What the heck? What's going on? Something's wanting to attack me? It's just one bat? Well, one keys. Well, I think that's still the way you say it, because even though... Keys... Oh, no! Please don't put me back. Where am I? What the heck? Where? Oh, I am all the way back. Well, now at least I have an opportunity to explain my theory. That still, it's... What, you actually have to beat all these things again? I'm not gonna do that. just gonna run past them. It's not very nice. Why would they respawn? But yeah, my theory is that you actually... It's like a test to make sure that, like, whenever you're going through here and saving Hyrule, you'll actually have all the items needed to survive. So that's very important. Don't mind me, sir. I'm just gonna be teleporting away. And when I say teleport, I mean hookshot into the future. So why do I actually bother fighting anything, actually? At least if it's just a straight corridor like this. But I'm taking this rock with me. It's my pet rock now. Don't ask. Doop, 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 doop. Ah! Oh no, my pet rock! You made me destroy it! Well, actually, I might be able to take one with me. Let's see. No, I would have had to destroy it. It's very sad and depressing. Ganon's Tower. So Ganon's... Oh yeah, he probably would have a tower, like, in Hyrule. It would make more sense than being above in the watery place. And this must be... I don't know, it's some sort of dungeon, I think. But then at the same time, it might just be like in Ocarina of Time where you just have like mini dungeons. And you have to like do things based off of the other dungeons as well, right? Yeah? So this looks to be the wind, right? So I'll need to go through here and do some windages. Blow the place down! Yeah, see it is. This is totally exactly like Ocarina of Time. It's like it was meant to be this way. Oh wait, what's going on? Oh no! No! Leave me alone, please. I don't appreciate what you're trying to do here. Okay. Is there any sort of... it doesn't really matter if there's any sort of wind around here. Because I have a leaf, and I know how to use it. I can just land right on here. Oh, what's this? Did it always have that symbol on it? I didn't really realize. Oh no. Oh no. I can't do this. I can't do this. At least I don't think I can. Unless there must be something else around here. No. Okay. What is this thing then? Or was there... Maybe. I should just take a chance. And try to go right through the center or something like that. Let's just go from regular... What the heck? I can't just go... I don't even need to... Oh, whatever. Don't question it. It makes sense. Ah! Die, die. There we go. Those guys must have been hiding there for a many, many long year. Yes, it's just been one long year, that's what I'm trying to say. Oh. Maybe I did need to do that. Actually, no, I don't, because I have a hookshot. I don't know. This is a very strange location that we're in right now. This is just a linear path that's not as hard as it looks. It looks a lot more difficult than it probably should be. I don't know. What's in here? What's going on? Do I have to beat the boss again? That's very original, guys. Why would I have to beat the boss again? And why do I have none of my items equipped? Why did it get rid of them? I'd like to have everything exactly the same as what I had going in here. But yeah, it looks like I do have to beat the boss again? I don't know. I still don't understand why. This is just like in Link's memory. And his memories must be fulfilled in order to beat Ganon. Right? Yeah? Or because like now that I have the Triforce of Courage, I can beat them easier or something. And so on, and it's really cool and calm and collective. Oh no! No! That little guy was just like freaking me out. Hey, little guy, where are you going? There you are. No! Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to do this instead. Hit the tongue! Hit the tongue! See, that's what you always have to do. Oh no, there's more of them. See, I always gotta pretend everything in life is like a smoker from Left 4 Dead. Which makes me think of as I'm still really... Oh no! I really can't wait! I can't wait, I can't wait! I need to run, probably. I don't know where he is going. Where is he? Where is he? Oh! Oh, I can see through the ground. It's very nice. But, you know, I want to have... No! I'm going the wrong way. I went right into the middle before I went out of it. But yeah, I'm looking forward to, like, Left 4 Dead... Oh, Dead 3. It's gonna happen at some point. It's gonna. Mostly just because they sort of, like, they half didn't announce it before, but then they didn't. Mostly they didn't, but then they did. Come on! Oh! Had a bit of delay on that. Because it shouldn't have happened. It really shouldn't have happened. Okay, one more time. We got this. Oh! And you die. You're dead. I don't remember how many times you actually have to do this. That's the one problem that I have here. What if I actually just arrow them? No, it doesn't appear as though that does very much. But I think he did attack his own little worm things. Hey, come over here. Oh, no! Ah! Attack the worms over and over again. There's just so many of them. That's my main problem here. And they just keep not letting me lock on anymore. Oh boy. Ah! Why can't I attack him? There you go. Have some death. A little wormy. There we go. Oh! Okay, I guess the boss was upset that I didn't attack him. So he came over to me very quickly and just eat me. He ate me, that is. Not eat me. He eat me! Oh no! What does he do? And how about you die? It was just like, it really is just like a memory or something. A memory that's so very terrible. Oh, do I have to beat all the bosses all over again? I don't know why they put this in the game. But, you know, I'm fine with it. I've never really... Yeah. Ah! I've never really not liked boss rushes? I don't know. But then again, I've never really liked boss rushes at the same time. Boss rushes? I can't say boss rushes. Boss rushes. If somebody ever had to... Because still, I like to think that I can voice act things every once in a while. I don't know. But if anybody... Oh! I really... Will it actually just destroy itself? No, it won't. But I'm just going to make this bridge really... Heck? This bridge is very low hanging. That's all I wanted to do. Look at that bridge. If anything goes on there now, it could get destroyed. Probably won't, though. But yeah, voice acting boss rushes. Terrible. If anybody ever had to. Anybody in the world. Okay, so I have water. I don't know if that's really necessary, because it looks... I'm gonna throw that. Why does it get rid of all of my items when I go into each room? That's what I want to know. Because I kind of need them. Actually, maybe I'll put it on that. Okay, then I jump onto this. And I will... Oh, I think I'm just gonna barely be able to make it. Across like... Aw, what? I think I went at the wrong timing. Slightly the wrong timing. Also, it seems like there are a few enemies down there, which is a little bit concerning, but you know, whatever. I don't mind. I'm going to save the day using the power of swinging. Rope swing. And one last one. Can I make it that high? Ow, boy. That's not good. So, how can I can swing through fire and get burned. That's good to know. I think I just have to, whoa. I have no platforms anymore at all. So basically at this point I have to kill myself, I think. But I think what I'll have to do Oh, the swinging is probably just in case you screw up. That's probably what it is. I think I got what I have to do here. Because... oh, this is gonna be difficult. I always had troubles with these things, but... or actually... Wait. Can I actually... oh, I think I have to get back up here. Oh no. How? This is... I'm gonna have to do this fast. And I can't... How? You can't even make it back up at all. This is not fair. This is not fair whatsoever. Well, I mean, like, you can get up, but it's not very easy. I think I might want to come back to this one last, because I don't like this thing. I'm leaving. Screw you guys. I'm going home. That's not nice. Hey, never expected me to come from behind, did you? It's nobody that goes in ever comes out. They get teleported out. So yeah, I'm gonna go to other ones first. Balls to it! Hey, come on! There you go. Into the lava with ya. I didn't check what this one was. I guess it's just like the first, like, oh man, it's a forest. See, this one, it didn't, like, blow me away. I don't know why, in the first one it just, like, well, not blow me away, but, you know, it got rid of my powers of deduction. And stuff. Yep. Items! That's what I want to say, as items. Okay. I'm gonna try to blow us. I might grab another one just in case, because I don't really know what's ahead. And I might need these things. You never know. You never know. Okay. Blow! There we go. This thing's very slow. And not going very far. Blow! What's this? What the heck is going on here? Am I supposed to get off? Just gonna keep blowing. Blow! Actually, wrong way. No, blow. No. Why is it keep... oh, please. Okay, I guess this is probably as far as it wants to go then. Yeah, I guess I should probably look up. Because it would make sense. Okay, I'm gonna take this thing with me. Ah! Totally needed. Oh, I can see what I have to do here. Oh no, oh. It got broken. It's not very nice. He was my only friend, he was my companion. What do you even call that? It's like an acorn or something? Companion acorn? Okay, I think I can make it. Ooh! There we go. Now what? Because... oh, no. I think I know what I have to do. This is not right. I don't like it. So I think I have to actually, like, blow it and then quickly, like, get up, right? These challenges are a lot harder than I thought they'd be. And I disapprove. I think I might be able to make it from here. Let's take a chance. Whoa! Oh no. What if I land on top of this? This is completely useless. Although, if I can somehow make it back across... oh, whatever. Oh, it actually blew me somehow, despite the fact I was nowhere near the thing. Well, I approve of that. I somehow approve. Because I can survive! Mwah! Okay, from here, I have to somehow get around the tentacles everywhere. And fly! I don't know why there still are, like, tentacles that are every- oh, where? That was close. So close that I'm going to murder them. There you go. So if you get close to me, I cannot promise that you will not get harmed. So there's just so many things that happen in the world. Okay, well. See, that is a well-deserved challenge of getting up to here, though. It's a well-deserved challenge, but at the same time... what is this boss again? I don't remember. How do I beat tentacles? Boomerangs? I think I need a boomerang. I'm just gonna run up. Yeah, I think I need a boomerang. I'm just going to pause for a second here. Put some stuff on. Yeah, because I only have 3 items at this point in the game. Oh, that's probably why it, like, takes items off my hotbar. Because it's not very fair if I have, like, arrows and stuff. Seriously, though, I don't remember how to... Oh, yeah! Kill this thing. Other than that. There you go. Just a couple more hits, and it should be dead! Well, as dead as it can be. When it's hanging from the ceiling and trying to murder me. With a murder mystery. Okay, now what do? I go into the center and just slice and dice? No! Yeah, because I think it does, like... Also, it does do a little bit of damage to me. But I think that I'm still supposed to be doing it that way. I think. Because or else, you know... What the heck? Speaking of what the heck, these tentacles, there are so many of them that I probably should just be doing things this way. Because, I mean, if I have the power to walk while doing it, why not? Okay. Jump attack! Oh. They must actually give me the power of, like, because I have the Master Sword on me with, it's, like, fully upgraded, blah, 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 blah. So... That's basically what it is now I'm killing the bosses while I have, like, an overpowered sword that can just kill them in, like, 2 hits. Which is pretty good. I think it's very appropriate to have an overpowered sword. You know. Oh no, it's happened again! I think I just secretly do that because I like to see Link's eyes go... And he's just so afraid and... dying. Yeah. Okay, let's see what challenges await me here. Get out of the way, Bokoblin. Nobody likes you. There you go. Now he can just lie there and think about what he did. Think about it. Think about it good and hard. Oh. I like the looks of this. I'm just like Doctor Who or something. I smile in the face of danger and stuff because, I mean, it's just so exciting. Okay, I'm just gonna have to run non-stop. Oh man, I got hit by one. Okay, well there's a bit of danger in a lot of those things. I'm just gonna keep going. Unless, maybe I'll actually, what's this? Oh no, 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 no. Oh, not this again. Not this again. I think I know, well, I have to find a black chew jelly here. That's probably what I have to do. Anybody a black chew jelly? Oh, there's one. Okay. So I will have to kill at least these guys. Also, I kind of like to be able to... Oh! Do I have any bottles? I only have 2. Okay. Or else I would have grabbed that fairy. Oh, there's actually a lot of black chew jelly around here. Okay. Everybody, come follow me. I have a brilliant strategy for you all. Involving, you freezing and stuff. Okay. I need them to get closer than that. Come on. Or actually, what I could just do is pick him up and then bring him over here, and then when... Well, maybe if I... He'll just get re-hardened. Oh, no. Put him down there for now. Hey, you. Hey, you. Ghostly Jim. I think I might have to actually hold it on him, not just, you know, hang around for a while. Okay. I'm gonna get this other one, because he's new and exciting, compared to this other one that's, yeah, he just got up. Okay. And we drop it, and run! Oh! All the things here can be destroyed by light! Still, like, at least now I actually know about how to do that. Of proof of concept. Oh no, 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 no. That's not fair. That's not fair, man. One of these better be a black chew. Okay, good. This one is. Just going to have to run. I don't mind getting hit in the head a couple times. It happens. Oh, they all are. Okay. So I'm gonna grab one. I need to get my shield out. Okay. Grab you, run for my life, and then drop him on the ground and run back. I think I should have enough time. Oh no, 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 no. There we go. Run! Stay on there for just long enough for me, please. Oh no, 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 not now. Anytime but now. They did that on purpose. They did that completely on purpose. Because they make me want, like, they're trying to make me want to fight them, but I don't need to. See, that's the thing. Oh man, I froze all of them. I think I even got the one that was back there. By accident, but still, I'm just gonna drop them down. I'm very much of a pacifist. There we go. That's why I don't kill any of these poor defenseless stone chew jellies now. I can't believe that. That was just like a troll move. Ah, see, now he can't get up to me. Lol, 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 lol. Screw you. Okay, so this is the king of evil. The true king of evil. Who cares about Ganondorf? Because this guy is where it's at. I don't remember. What items do I even need for this? Do I need... maybe I'll have some iron boots just in case. But I think for the most part, all I need from this is the power to stun him, and then I need to throw him. Stun and throw! It's just so weird doing this without any light, well, coloration, that is. The other ones, I think, had more color than this. Or maybe I'm just... It's because of the fact that, you know... Most of them... Oh, wait, do I have to kill them more than once? Yeah, I think I have to, like, quadruple hit them. Or something. Oh! And when I say quadruple hit, it's maybe, like, 1.5. So I have to spin. Non-stop spinning, but... This is the one with the most color in it for the boss fights. In general, so... Oh no. No you don't. Please. So that's why when you have something that's so colorful not having color, just like, what the heck? What's going on here? It's so weird. So very weird and... Confusing. Confusing. That's the best word in the world. Well, that's how I live my life every day. I get up, I'm confused, I'm just like, why is there no color? And then I realize I'm actually a dog this entire time. So, I mean, that would really suck if you actually were colorblind to that kind of extent, because, I mean, colorblindness in the extent of it being, like, you know, some people just have, like, red-green colorblindness. I mean, that must suck a little bit. Well, quite a bit, actually. But it's still better than having no color whatsoever. Or having, like, this kind of weird, like, ah, it's washed out! This one should be the one. Well, almost. Oh. See, this is the boss that, like, it doesn't really matter if you have the Master Sword or not, because you're still gonna have to beat him just as many times! Pretty much. Oh, no. No, you don't. Stop trying to blow me. Actually, he was trying to burn me, actually. It's good to know. Oh, right on his belly. Oh, I want all those skulls. They might be useful. Probably not, but they might be. Ah! Oh! Yeah, it's like one of them is a heart. There we go. Just a couple more. Come on. Come on, guys. Oh. I think they're not getting damaged. Like, to the point where they're supposed to be, like... Come on. Oh. It's like, if I hit them once, like, and then I, get them out again, right? Wouldn't it basically... I would think they should keep the same damage on them from before. Aw, man. But I don't think that they actually do. I don't know how I can really convey my point here, but... Stuff is happening. Oh, come on. Pick up and throw. Not pick up and throw the skulls. I mean, they're there, but they're not there to be messing with. Ah! So, I mean, I totally hit that guy, like, twice before. And now I had to do it all over again. Yay! Now I have to get to the one place I don't want to do. Oh, man. Well, they have very rudimentary style of coloration on those things, too. Well, not coloration, but just, like, the It's a cool style. I think that's what I'm trying to say. I'm not even quite sure what I want to say. Or trying. But speaking of trying, I'm probably going to be here for ages. Many, many ages. Oh, man. So you can actually climb up the rope. I did not know that. Man. So I guess this doesn't really need to deal with water, I don't think. Although I probably should. Oh, man. But still, so you can climb up, so I can just, like, go fly across, right? I think this might actually work. If I fly from this one, and then I can just jump onto the one thing. Oh, what? I flew too far. I'm gonna do it this time, though. I can do this. I figured it all out, right? This should be the way. This should be, hopefully. I mean, I just mostly just don't want to deal with all of the water. Because that would be a very difficult strategy, and from what I've tried a little bit so far, it just doesn't work. It just doesn't work. So yeah, that's the awkward thing, so. Okay, let's try this. Climb up, go! Yeah, cause like I've never done this before, I don't think. So why is this happening now? I don't understand it. I just don't. But you know, they can say that these are like sound game mechanics. I can disagree. Wind Waker's that game so far. And it's continually being like the one where they just have really weird mechanics that they just throw at you that they've never really spoke about sometimes. So you know, that's a thing that happens, but eh, whatever. Whatever, it happened, and I'm at least at the boss now, so balls to it. This was strange that, like, wasn't that the first dungeon? The first dungeon's also the hardest to get through for the, oh no, actually even more so, because I don't have, I don't think that's the way of doing it. I forgot yet again that I have to pull, oh no, Valu, save me, yes. Even though this is just a memory, Valu, you need to save me, please. This is terrible. And thing falls down. There you go. And from here, I think that I can just like smack him, right? Or something? I don't remember. Because still, it's the first boss. What do you expect? Oh no. Oh, so that's how it works. He puts it back up. Yeah. And then I have to just pull it back down again. Whoa! Come on. Go across to the other side. Or go back here again. That also works. But yeah, Valu, he's there to save the day always, which is so very nice. Even if he is in memory form. In memory foam, that is, too. Memory foam, dragon edition. Oh no. Come on, put your tail down. Put your tail. Yeah, there you go. Doop doop doo. Just swing back and then swing again. This works perfectly. And if you say otherwise, you just don't know what you're talking about. Come on. Is it just one more or is that it? I think it is one more. No! Now I can actually fight him legit. Let's do this. Oh! I'm just gonna pull on his eye. Oh! And then, I smack him around! Which, still, oh no! I think, you know, oh, it only takes a couple little hits, actually. So it is easier, still, with the Master Sword. Because, you know, with the Master Sword, anything is possible. Even swinging across and climbing up the rope, which I'm still pretty sure I haven't done before in this game. But they're just like, yeah, let's do something you've done from the dungeons. Wait a second! Completely never done that before, and it's not possible, but it is at the same time. Which, like, even to figure that out, like, I was just holding around, like, with the stop button, which is the ZR, that's why I was doing that, and then moving around the sticks, and I'm like, oh yeah, there you go, but, eh.